Six girls from across LA have come together for the love of one man and one man alone. Me! I'm J Mike!
Come on! J Mike from East to West. I'm trying to find a dime piece that knows me best. You won't catch me in the New York or LA Times, but you damn sure find me with a girl that's fine.
Rapper, actor, and future reality TV star. You know, being in this business, it's allowed me to travel all across the globe. Washington, D.C., Los Angeles. I'm constantly selling out internationally.
Hey, my man, get you listening to that new J Mike right here?
It's going in.
It's that hot fire, man. All right.
Always making these blockbuster movies.
What's that?
How that kind of scene.
You mean they got snakes out there this big?
These crazy Hollywood events.
It ain't for everybody. Welcome to Hollywood, baby.
It's not easy living a celebrity life. I need love. Not sex tape love, but real love. I need a girl. With extensions in her hair. Bamboo earrings, at least two pair. For the first time in my life, I need a girl in for the love of J Mike.
J Mike sent me a bunch of promotional packages just so I can get to know who he was ahead of time. And so when he was coming down the stairs, he was a little shorter than I thought, and his pictures were a little different, but I thought, you know, this guy has to, you know, probably make up for it in personality. So I was still excited to get to know him.
Of course I called a runner-up. What else do you call an educated, professional black woman on these TV shows? Duh!
I know everything about everything that has to know about hip-hop, about rap, about R&B, soul, about cross genres. I know all about J Mike. I followed his career for like at least a month.
Who's your favorite rapper?
My favorite rapper right now, Ja Rule.
When I saw that white girl, I knew then she was gonna be most likely to win.
I saw the sex tape. I did. And personally, I'm not one to judge because I've made a lot of mistakes in my past too, but I just would have thought there'd be more than just him in the tape.
Who's ever heard of word sampling?
What is word sampling? It ain't no different than what Diddy does. How Diddy makes his beats ain't no different, except I do it better. Can't stop, won't stop. See, right there. Word sampling.
J Mike is a damn lie.
Word sampling.
I've heard of sampling beats. You call yourself a rapper? No, J Mike calls himself a rapper?
J Mike is the greatest rapper.
I am 100% in it for the love of J Mike.
When I'm alone in my room, sometimes I stare at the wall, and in the back of my mind, I hear my conscience call, telling me I need a girl who's as sweet as a dove. For the first time in J Mike's life, I see I need love. Word sampling. That's all it is, baby. That's what makes J Mike a superstar.